Yeah, he's taught me a lot about cigars. He lives there now. He's originally from Minnesota.
Taking videos.
I would like to say,
damn light's in the way.
He wrote a book about growing up in Montana. He has a place in Montana, in Minnesota.
It's called Robert Sweetness.
His last name is a Swedish spelling.
Yes,
I do too. His last name is Paul Sustain. Well, S-E-N.
He sounds familiar to me.
Oliver Burt.
Good to see you.
I haven't seen you in a while.